Well, it's week five, and there's going to be a must-win for somebody, and I believe that must-win is really the Minnesota Vikings. They have to go on the road to take on the New York Giants, and of course, that's a team right now they should be able to beat, although the Giants have won their last two with Daniel Jones. The reason it's a vital game for the Vikings and a must-win is that they're losing confidence in their quarterback, Kirk Cousins. You saw after the game, Adam Thielen said, hey, we need to throw deep, but they're not throwing deep. Too many checkdowns by Kirk Cousins, and right now, there's no way he's living up to that $84 million three-year contract that was all guaranteed. They brought him over there to get them deep into the playoffs. Last year with Cousins, they didn't make the playoffs. He was 2-7-1 against winning quarterbacks or teams with winning records. And this year, he struggles on the road, and last year struggling on the road to win football games. Everything's on Kirk Cousins right now to right the ship, because if they fall to 2-3 and lose to the Giants, things are going fast, because when you lose confidence in quarterbacks, you start losing games.